Okay, guys, here's the damage to the sexy machine. Steering wheel shaft bent. I guess that's what saved him from getting really, really hurt. And the fender got all smashed up. And the steering bracket here. And all the brackets, the fender brackets, steering brackets, all got bent out of shit. There's a slice in the tire here. I don't know if you guys can see, but it didn't lose any air. So far, that's all I can see that's damaged, which is easy to fix. Like I said before, I built it so I can fix it. The main important thing is that he's okay. But yeah, in case you guys were wondering, that's what happened to the go-kart. So I'm gonna take it inside. Well, not inside, but in the backyard and everything, and I'm gonna fix it. And I'm gonna ride it again. He won't, but I will. See you guys on my next video. Cheers.